so today is our last workout of the February challenge. And we're just doing a little stretching.
Oh,
deepest stretch time.
All right, now today's scripture, to keep me in line with gluttony and laziness, comes from Proverbs 23, verse 20 and 21, and it reads, "Be not among winebibbers, among riotous eaters of flesh, for the drunkard and the glutton shall come to poverty, and drowsiness shall clothe the man with rags." Thank you so much for watching, and have a blessed day.